This video covers the process of uploading a datasheet using the Carliner Vision software. First, you'll need an internet connection, and you'll need to be running the Vision version of the Carliner software. Open the software, then click on the system's functions icon, which is an oval icon in the lower right-hand corner. It has a picture of a computer screen and a wrench. Another row of oval icons will pop up. Once this happens, click on the icon second from the right that has two blue arrows in a circle. This is the Check Vision Versions icon. After it has finished updating the application and index list, click Next, then click OK. This updates the index with new vehicles. Click on the far left Carliner Index, the oval icon with a picture of two white sheets of paper. When the index list comes up on the left, choose the Make and find the vehicle you would like to upload. It will have a blue at symbol next to it. Highlight the vehicle and click the oval icon at the bottom in the middle that has a sheet of paper and an at symbol on it. This is the Update Get Datasheet icon. This will install the vehicle file and data packets. The vehicle is now uploaded into the software and the datasheet is installed in the program. Follow this process for any vehicle you'd like to upload.